That was crazy. Not really sure what that was, but geez. Gotta figure this out here while we're streaming for the first time, but also while we're getting so much feedback on these mics. So let me go ahead and double check here real quick. So I'm gonna mute that one and see what this next one sounds like, because and hopefully that actually fixed it. I'm not sure if it did, but we're gonna test it out and see if maybe that sounds a lot better. Someone said it before, I think. Might be my mic. Alright, so this is a test. Test, 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 test. Does it sound better?
Someone said it before, I think. Under my mic.
And hopefully it is better. You guys could.
So this is a test. Test, 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 test. Does it sound better?
Just a backdrop echo, which is never good. All right, well, anyways, let's go ahead and jump into it. So, Dr. Disrespect and his team got some cars here from the driver's pass and the keys that I got. I got went with the hot shot. Got two colors, got a red one, and this from down below says Legendary Wrap. Legendary wrap. So we got two legendary wraps right now, right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually head back and actually go to play. As you guys see, I don't have a lot of things here at all, but collectibles, vehicle items, backpacks, gear, chest armor, helmets, gadgets, healing items, ammo, weapon parts, weapons, tagged items, show off, and then the vendor, which I think looks pretty sick. I mean, this, I can't lie about that. This looks really dope. Render vendor refresh, and looks like 8 hours and 34 minutes. I think what I may have to do is fix the audio though. I think the music and other stuff is pretty loud, so I'm gonna turn this down real quick. Just gonna lower that down to right here. Music volume, turn that down as well. FX and stuff, like, we could probably leave that on, but it's probably gonna be loud too. UI, group chat, proximity chat. So they have it on here. It's not bad. So we're gonna save changes. And it is running not too bad, but it's my first time streaming and playing a game, so could be what's going on here. So go. Let's see if this works. You know what? Let's do this. Go back to gaming screen and just put that here so we can see it big here. There we go. Let's do that one. All right, boom. There we go. So we're gonna go ahead and open up our crates, see what we got, and kind of go from there. Okay, dusted. We got a dusted car plate. I haven't seen a lot of people get too many license plates, so that's cool that that's my first thing. I'm going to skip around here. Here's another one. Another license plate. So I've seen somebody get this one, so that's interesting that maybe each pack gives away the same ones. Okay, rare, some red and gold boots. It'd be cool if I got the rest of the outfit here at least. Okay, little yellow top. And then here goes my last crate. And some common pants. There we go. So as you guys can see, I got my vehicle, three license plates, which that one came with it, the hotshot one, and then some pants. Rare, epic, exotic. There we go. So what we're going to do is going to bounce back over to the game and hit home. So yes. Still trying to figure out everything here. Still in matchmaking as well. So let's go to loadout. Because now I feel like we got some items. No helmets, no chest, no gear. So I wonder where do those go then? If they're not here, where do they go? Show all. So it's only showing two. Maybe I gotta exit out of the game and come back in. Let's exit desktop, say yes, and we'll jump back in. It's still showing the same amount of items, which is kind of weird. Or maybe I didn't read it. Maybe it's not something that you get immediately. It's late, we might not even be able to get a game in, so. But at least you guys saw the crates that I unlocked here for mine. Oh, match found. Let's get it. Different, definitely different. I like it, but it's definitely different. All right, so are we in the game right now? I'm surprised I didn't get any guns earlier. All right, guys, that's going to be it for me here on this one. So I'll see you in the next one. Peace.